गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास. टुडेज टॉपिक इज मेथड ऑफ क्रॉस मल्टीप्लिकेशन. इन द प्रीवियस क्लासेस वी लर्नड सब्स्टिट्यूशन एंड एलिमिनेशन मेथड एंड इट इज द थर्ड मेथड ऑफ सॉल्विंग ए पेयर ऑफ लीनियर इक्वेशन. कंसीडर टू लीनियर इक्वेशन a1x plus b1y plus c1z plus c1 equals 0 and a2x plus b2y plus c2 equals 0. It is two linear equation in which the RHS term is 0. For solving it by cross multiplication, we arrange it in this form: x equal y equal z. x equal y equal 1 by. In the denominator of x, we arrange the coefficient of y, means we hide this term, and b1 b2 and c1 c2, put b1 b2 and c1 c2 here. Now for y we hide the term of y and put c1 c2, means this term is repeated here, c1 c2. And a1 a2 means coefficient of x, and in the denominator of 1 we put coefficient of x, means this term is repeated here, a1 a2, and coefficient of y, b1 b2. Then in next step we cross multiply this term, means we multiply b1 to c2, b1 to c2, b1 c2, put minus sign, and b2 to c2, c1. In this step we multiply c1 to a2 minus c2 to a1 and 1 by a1 to b2 minus sign a2 to b1 means a2 b1. Now we compare first term by third term, means x by b1 c2 minus b2 c1 equal 1 by a1 b2 minus a2 b1. Then value of x is b1 c2 minus b2 c1 by a1 b2 minus a2 b1. It is the value of x. Now take y by c1 a2 minus c2 a1 equal 1 by a1 b2 minus a2 b1, and value of y is c1 a2 minus c2 a1 by a1 b2 and minus a2 b1. This is the value of x and y. Firstly we shift the given equation in this form, means RHS of this term is 0, and then solve this equation by this method.